behind the fence post, you'll see some men in blue frocks with red trim. These are men of the Kentucky militia. Kentucky contributed 5% of the men who fought in the War of 1812 for the Americans, and of that, they contributed.